was supposed to come with you, to protect you.
Like you protected my father.
He was foolish to stay behind. I did everything within my power to get him out. Rain. Rain, come in. Damn it.
Oh, Molly. I'm gonna find you and bury my knife in your heart.
Yeah.
brain. You're infected. You need help.
This is my father's life work. I have to be the one.
You're in no shape to do it alone. Wait for me. We're on the same side.
Are we?
Oh, come on! hook on that, you big iron bastard.
Grayson now knew why the Cloven were in the catacombs, to gain access to the hundreds of thousands of human bodies that were being stored there. Later, we would wonder if it was just an easy food source, or if there wasn't some reason, some ritual, born of the Cloven's hive mind, that would be forever inexplicable to us. All Grayson knew was that Bouchard, followed by Mallory, had left the abandoned processing complex beneath the city, and was heading towards the Chimera Tower that she called the Chrysalis Lair. It would take everything he had to find her.